Yo, did are you
let me
use your old mic, man?
I don't have it.
Damn. Use your wife's mic.
Say no. Alright, 3, 2, 1. Mark, sync. Welcome to a... Fuck.
It's the Trust the Shooter book club. Yo, it goes, welcome to the Trust the Shooters album book club. Today, our panel, our guests, is... the fellow shooter.
All right, gotcha. All right, 3, 2, 1, Mark Sink. Welcome to the book album review of Mortal Me, and our guest today.
Oh, dude, the book album? It's the album book club.
All right, 3, 2, 1, Mark Sink. All right, let's just get into it.
Wait, I don't know if any of that got recorded. Wait a minute.
My fucking gosh.
Hey, pull it up on Mixer real quick. Tell me if you hear us.
Oh. All right.
Fuck. If not, I think you should be. Damn. That'll be one for the sound guys.
Check the volume turned up on this.
Yeah, check that shit, Mike. You know. Hey, Bruce, can you hear a room? What up? Hey, Bruce. Hey, what it do? Oh, it's Bruce. Hey.
By the way, me and my wife are finna play together while we do this, but I ain't gonna be making calls. I'm just gonna be playing.
Well, that's what you say, man. That's what you say. That's fine. I'm about to kill this shit. Can you hear it or is it not on there?
None's happening yet.
What do you mean?
It's loading.
Okay. Okay. What's the show on the screen though?
Yes.
Like that one, like nothing
just
screen.
Doc and Buck.
Actually, yes. Like that. Should I change it in honor of ISO? Is there any specific character?
I think you gotta have
stupid.
Castle and or Ramai in there.
Wait a minute, you a savage. This is doing too much, but you're right, that's funny. He said, and Ramai.
Nah, put Castle in there.
Buck and Castle?
So we get Castle on the right. What attacker shit should be over there? We need a boss-ass bitch over there. put Callie on the other side.
What are you doing?
We're recording a video, so.
Straight to Pornhub.
You'll hear what we're talking about. I told him, babe, I'm not gonna be making call outs. I'm pretty much gonna be focusing on the video.
Okay.
I had it.
But I like Requiem.
Oh, you like it?
Yeah.
All right, well, I got it.
Not close to my favorite song, but
I got it as. So I got.
Aaron not joining us in the party?
No, he's not. He's gonna be focusing more on what he's saying than I am.
Okay.
So anytime you mention the cold, you know it to that effect, to that theme, to that to that point, you know, I got lost for a sec. I'm trying to talk too fast.
It's time. I don't. You there? Mm-mm.
Yeah, Tyler dang. Coleman's still here.
All right. So, did you hear what I said? Or no, you didn't care.
No, I had to go.
All right, I got one for this. Oh, I got for what? You ready?
Yeah, go ahead.
For 20, I did my folder flags.
The next one's like, I'm not a crook, as he proceeds
to be a crook. You know, if the word crook wasn't in today's lexicon, like, or if it wasn't in today's lexicon, there's a moderate chance Trump would stumble and accidentally say that. And someone would be like, when all that shit was going on with the investigation, and someone would be like,
yeah.
There was a report that you're a crook, and Trump would be like, tremendous, I was never a crook.
Never been a crook.
I'm not a crook. Tremendous. There's a chance. All right, you ready? Let me go back.
Yeah. I had to stop playing Rainbow because I fucking, I got banned. Team killer.
Well, you toxic. That's good, though.
Nah, I was holding a nade as I got killed, and one of my teammates just ran over.
Speed of Darkness. Bruce didn't listen to it because he failed. The intro is fucking nice as fuck to hear. It's about dark matter and the speed of it. There's science throughout the song. You get science bonus points because there's so much science in it. And you got top tier flow in the lyrics. And Chris Calico does a good hook on it. So you got that.
Oh, has Chris Calico on it?
Yeah, Calico does the hook. It's two bars of ISO, baby. And it's definitely a banger. It's not a slow song. It's a. It's fucking fire.
That's a real good banger to your point yesterday. The fucking Duel of Fates. Like the.
And there's a Pichu reference, I guess. So, you know, going super Pichu. Deep into the poke. Not Pikachu, but Pichu. Like, what?
Pichu. The whole thing with the animals, like, yeah, the animal's cool, but the animal's still shit where they're not supposed to shit. My son ain't shit on the floor yet.
Yeah.
Yep, being the key word.
And the guy who fought in World War II was like, oh, yeah, you know, when the war was over, yeah. I still hated the Germans. You know, I still hated them with a passion.
Where it goes, no moon. I mean, it's just fucking wow. And